I should get back home soon.
No, stay and play.
We've at least finished the parlor.
Don't forget the dining room.
Where have you been?
I'm sorry, Daisy and me were building a house, a mansion, and there's a...
You had an appointment with Dr. Weinstein today, remember?
And who's Daisy? Is she in your class?
No, she doesn't go to school.
Oh. Polly, you have to check your schedule.
I'm really sorry, Mama.
No more imaginary friends. Okay.
What'd you bring? This will be a fine addition to the kitchen. Let's decorate.
I can't be late this time. I have to go.
Says who? Stay with me.
I have to go home.
But you don't like it there. I can make it so you don't have to go back. Why don't you just stay here? We can do what we want here.
Dr. Weinstein called. He wants to reschedule for tomorrow.
No.
Just one more session.
No.
Polly? You've not been listening to me. You've not been following your schedule. And you're doing your imaginary friend thing again.
Only Daisy understands.
Daisy is not real.
Yes, she is!
I'm taking you in tomorrow.
Daisy! Polly? I want to stay with you.
Polly? Who are you talking to? Oh, God! Yes, officer. It's 2315. That's the house address.
This is real.
Polly, stop! Yes, thank you. Stop!
Polly?